Just a little more Jesus. To help me along the way.
Very good, Campbell. That's traditional.
Yes, it is.
What you do is singing traditional gospel.
That's where I come from.
That's where you come from, huh?
I just take a traditional message and wrap it up in a different package and take it to the world. That's all.
How about that?
That's what we're supposed to do, right?
You got to tell the people about singing with me.
Oh, gosh. It was years ago, and we lived in California, and all I wanted to do is be on a Bobby Jones gospel explosion. So my mama loaded up, me and all my sisters and my father, and we all took a minivan all the way across the country to Nashville. And we met Dr. Jones, and he was so kind. And then we came to the explosion in Miami,
and we
sang background, and I had a very unattractive polka dot dress on. I hope you don't play the reruns.
But
I have been so grateful ever since because you've been so kind to me and my sister, and I really appreciate it.
Well, you've been kind to us as well.
Thank you.
Just a fabulous lady, right? This new project is off the hook. If you don't have it, you gotta get it. Say amen, somebody. Erica Campbell, you are destined to do what the Lord wants you to do, and that's to minister to the people of the world. What do you think about that?
I am excited and honored to have the opportunity to do that. It's a lot. It's very challenging sometimes. You know, I have a husband and three kids and, you know, on the TV show, and I'm in Mary Mary and I'm Erica Campbell. So it's a lot going on, but to whom God graces with talents and gifts, he will give me the grace to handle it. So I just pray for strength and wisdom to balance when to say no, when to say yes. While I appreciate the ministry and the people and the testimonies, it is my job to take care of home first. So that's what I try my best to do.
So proud of you. God, I'm so proud of you. Erica, ladies and gentlemen, Erica Campbell.